Though It Should Happen to You is Jack Lemmon's big screen debut, he was already a veteran actor. He'd been working on the stage and on television for years, but acting in the movies was a whole new experience for this 29-year-old rising star. Lemmon was a naturally exuberant guy, that's an understatement. Director George Cukor constantly worked with Lemmon to keep that energy in check and convince his star that when acting in front of a movie camera where your face may ultimately be 10 feet tall, less is definitely more. Often what passes on the stage for acting is clearly overacting when you see it on a movie screen. Well, Lemmon paid close attention to Cukor and his willingness to learn paid off. 2 years later, Lemmon won the first of his two Oscars. If you'd like to see more of Jack Lemmon, be sure to check out our app, Watch TCM. It gives you access to many movies as well as shorts, and you can watch whenever you want and wherever you want, on your television, your tablet, or your phone. To find out more, just go to TCM.com. Coming up, more romance in New York, this time with Amy Irving, Peter Riegert, and Joran Crabb.